guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feat.
And, Greg, nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
It's your boy, I'm Hustlin', a.k.a. The Hustle.
Recently said, there's nothing magical about 82 games. Doris, what do you read into that?
I read nothing more than the leadership that Adam Silver is about. And seems to me that the NBA is one of the most proactive professional sports leagues in the world.
Good
and
shit. Old school. Old school.
Evaluate every aspect of their business. If they believe it's advantageous to make change, I don't know.
On the court right now for the Celtics. Irving at point, the ground to his side. They're back for it. Crawford is out there with the Beast.
Get that shit out of here. Block party. Block party.
Brown against Lynn.
Credit nine.
Brown down low. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Credit nine.
Rise when it comes to scoring through contact. This is a guy who is constantly looking to initiate that body contact with the defense.
Lynn picks the young.
Come on. Who the fuck man is that? Damn, my bad. I didn't mean to call for this shit.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, Tatum Aldridge.
Had a chance to catch up with Lloyd Pierce. This is the first meeting of the season between the
Damn, what the fuck?
They need to rely on their
instincts. Grab their own miss. Spellman.
Get that shit out of here, weak souls.
Lane passes to Anderson. From long range.
Oh my god.
And the Hawks lead by three.
No help.
So Rozier will bring it up for the Celtics. Pass to the Beast. The kick out to Rozier. Just 5 on the clock. Wide open. Shot goes down.
Oh my god, man.
Squares up with confidence that time, Kevin. Then the smooth, fluid release. Okay, young man.
Rozier with the ball. And it's Lynn picking him up. Hayward finds
back. Give me balls. Give me balls.
This. Back to Hayward.
Ah, fuck. Give me not the box.
Six on the shot clock. Here's the three. It's good.
Thank you. Somebody doing something.
From a guy who as a rookie couldn't get much playing time to now an all-star level talent who you cannot.
Man, on 2K so far, he tries.
Long range. You can't get that one. Now Boston takes it the other way.
Well, there's no consistency from the field in this quarter. We'll see if he can get his shot going. That's an example.
About time. Better shoot.
It's smart. Doesn't get the drop for him.
And it's not easy to get those stops.
Well, I was trying to block that motherfucker, but I was trying to send that shit back to Boston.
And then the competitive attributes, Kevin. How hard did you play on a night-by-night basis? Did you prioritize winning over individual success? All the qualities I think you look for in a backcourt mate are what you would look for in any team.
On the floor for Boston.
Get bucket.
They're not scoring a single point in the first quarter. They're still feeding him, and he's showing his appreciation.
Irving misses.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Shots good from Young.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to...
Defense is trash.
Outside, Smart. A pass to the Beast. Gets to the rim.
Good shit.
The D all over him. And the Southern
release sends it back.
Smart kicks to Tatum. And a wide open hook for Irving. Gets the three-point to fall. 5 on the clock. Baseball for three. That shot, no good. So the Celtics will take it the other way. A tough loss going against New York in their last game play.
Damn, how the fuck is he?
And guys, right now, the defense. defense mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a three-run for him there.
Yeah, with the score this tight, someone has to come over and take the charge or at least contest a shot.
Woo!
From the beast. We've got 13 seconds left in the first half. And here's Young.
I'd love to get that shot off.
Here he's from 3-point range.
Easy to admire Young's confidence. Knows he has the ability to frame.
How the fuck did he shoot that shit from all the way?
First half of action. What's been a very close game here. Celtics out in front. They're up by three.
Clowns. Another block. Block party all the way.
Down low, here's the beast.
Ooh!
And he can do a lot more damage.
Ooh!
Lynn against Rozier.
Gonna be trying that again, man. This. That bullshit. What the fuck, bro?
Yes.
This damn team just frustrating me, man. Fuck. Nobody stick deep. When I try to help my team.
Rozier, the pass to Williams.
Shoot! Oh my God.
Pass to the beast.
Oh! Hammer down!
That's how it's done, gentlemen. You don't pass to a player.
I mean, what great communication between them. And what a beautiful feat.
And Greg, nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
We've reached the fourth quarter, and what has been a very competitive game should be an exciting finish. The Celtics with the lead, and a look at the five for the Celtics to start the fourth quarter. Tatum out there with the beast.
Then oh my God!
Then there's Horford, and it's Irving in at the one. Irving passes to the beast. Irving kicks to Tatum. Down to five on the shot clock.
Ooh, that's what you do, young man.
When we are talking about Jason Tatum, we're
young man, rumble, young man, rumble. Rumble in the jungle.
Young against Irving. And here comes the break.
Well, give me that assist.
Careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went
by Young. Really all night. The defense has tried to make adjustments, but he's just stayed one step ahead of him.
Irving from long range. Scores the bucket.
Nothing now to down. Second triple tonight.
Celtics leading by five.
Well, he just shoot anywhere on the fucking floor.
On the wing, Irving. Inside. That's good from Horford on the assist by Irving. Irving's got.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
And that one's good, Irving.
Talk about
good shit,
Kent Bazemore is checked in for Young. They can take their time on this possession.
It wouldn't be a bad idea to just give themselves a little bit of a break.
Pass to the beast. To the paint.
Ah, fuck.
Left here in the fourth quarter. Lynn against Irving. Here's the beast.
Oh, and one. And one. Give me that board. It's mine. Oh, mine. Need one more rebound so I can get this double-double. Fans love me. The Beast. I need this board.
It's tipped and stolen by Horford.
Brown not going to fucking rebound.
Here's the Beast. He's guarded by Collins. Here's the Beast.
Oh, where am I?
Seven baskets, 7 for 10 from the floor.
And this is how you close out a game, not taking any chances.
Hell no, nah, post him up. Might need just one more rebound. One more rebound. Need one more.
They're trailing by 11. There's 38 seconds left in the fourth. What do you think, guys?
And just trying to salvage anything at this point, even if it's just some momentum heading into the next one.
No, I think you're exactly right.
No, come on, this rebound.
Positive you can get. You'd like to see them come together and build something, even if it's in a loss.
Fuck.
Guys, you've got to think a basket here would seal it.
No question. That would be all she wrote.
2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Here's Carter.
Oh, I got my double. Fuck, that's gonna go with a shot.
Rozier, the pass to the Beast.
That was a three, right? I get three. I get three, right? Cause I jump. Fuck it. Might as well use it. I need all the points I can get.
That's good from the Beast.
20 and 10. Come on, need this free throw. Need to drop down. It's called my free throw stick.
Go free throw.
20 and 10, baby. The Beast.
And here is Lynn. And so
the Beast.
Grabbing this one. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team at the finish.
And that'll do it, folks. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, and the rest of our terrific crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you next time.
How much I need to level up? Working on these badges too. Man, if I keep having games like that, motherfuckers better be putting me in the starting lineup. But like, subscribe, comment, share for your boy. I'm out. Peace.